like her with disabilities. And that is why I have chosen Helen Keller as my hero.
Quiet, everyone.
I was never scared because...
Presentation?
Yeah, sorry. I'm just, like, confused. I thought this was a presentation about a historical hero.
My dad was in the newspaper.
Your local paper? What Mrs. Gracie meant by historical. This is supposed to be about famous people?
For people.
At all. But it's okay. I am so sorry, Mrs. Gracie. I didn't mean to interrupt. I just wanted clarity on the rules of the assignment.
But Jane...
Oh my God! I am so sorry. I hope Mr. Fibley's okay.
Angela!
I didn't do anything! Tell her, Jane! Tell her!
Wait with her.
I don't know. But it seems like the snitch has a boyfriend.
Told you spring break's gonna be fun.
What is it? Milkshakes? Yum! Where, oh where, have you been hiding this handsome thing? Angela. Pleasure. Friends? Yeah, super cool. Come on, friend. Why so nervous? We're just having fun. Stay put. Didn't you see the sign, dummy? No food or drinks on the rink. Uh-oh, look who it is.
She looks upset.
You ruined my day.
Oh, no. Did we embarrass you in front of your boyfriend?
I want you to say sorry to me. And I want you to tell my boyfriend that it was just a joke. And that we are really friends.
Or what? You gonna hurt us with your mean stare again? Sorry you can't cry to teacher today. You'll just have to cry to your daddy instead. Oh, wait. Can't do that either. Angela!
Holy shit! Angela, you okay? Angela, hey.
No.
You okay?
What did she...
Oh, oh, my God.
Oh, my God, what did we do?
Oh,
why?
No! No!
Angela.
Angela. Do you know where you are, Angela?
Rinkomania?